Laroussi is a 15-acre lake suitable for up to 8 anglers. Since Sean Harrison was here making the video, the lake record has jumped to over 75 pounds.
Here we are, mid-November, at Laroussi in western France, near Le Mans. Here for an early winter session. The weather's been incredibly kind to us. Look at it, lovely blue skies. Beautiful lake. Some really big fish in this lake. I think the lake record stands at a fraction under 70 pounds. We're here to, I mean, it'd be lovely to catch a fish like that, but even the mediocre fish are still very big fish here.
Been fishing at range as advised, but I found myself a lovely little spot at about 40 yards. After a lot of plumbing around. And this is the one that slipped up. Hopefully the first of a few. Oh, it is a deep-bodied one. Little crab plus spoilers. Thought he was going to have a flick then. And this is the first one to come and have a munch. A little bit of a frost just starting to form. We're the second week in November. And it's in a swim that everyone's telling me to fish at range, but you find the spots, you can catch them comfortable. I've actually been catapulting 10mm baits out to this one, so that gives an idea how far out we're fishing.
Yeah, that looks good to me.
Let's go up. Tell you what, Ellie, that koi pew that's been watching us playing this, it's still sat there. Can you see it on the beach? It's sat watching.
Welcome to Laroussi. Laroussi is a 36 years old gravel pit near Le Mans, about 15 acres in size, with 7 pegs. Facilities include a hot shower, an English toilet, a wash basin, English plugs and a big bed freezer. The fish stock is made up of 4 different 60s up to 16R8, 7 or 8 50s up to 58, dozen of 40s and plenty of 30s. There are also 10 sturgeon, brown back sturgeon up to 71.3, about 50 grass carp from mid 30 to mid 40, and about 8 catfish from 50 to 96 pounds.
Right, finally the long range rod's gone again on a little 10mm fruity trifle. Certainly 40 pound plus fish. It's probably about 40, 45-ish, 46. We'll get it on the bank, get it weighed and get some pictures. Right, lovely deep-bodied fish. I had to net it in the silty margin, it's just got itself a bit muddied up. Right, you behave yourself, girl. £45, 6 ounce. Lovely deep bodied Laroussi carp. Big thick wrist to the tail, proper plodder that one was. Oh. Yeah. By gum. Yeah. Thank you.
I've had to work very hard at the fishing this week, using three rods and fishing various different areas. I've actually managed to catch carp from three spots. There's one of the rods I'm still moving about a fair bit. I'm still not 100% I'm getting the best from the swim. I just keep working at it. Right hand rod here, I've got out at very long range towards a point. Fishing that as a solitary hook bait. At the moment, a little fruity trifle pop up. I've had two fish on that one now. I was moving that about in different spots, but all at range to start with. Had the first fish, which unfortunately I lost, but it gave me a proper marked fish too then. Put it out again and caught a lovely mirror last night, 45 pound.